Hey you, this is your tutor nurse Judy. Welcome back to Scientia Nursing. We're going to digress a little today and talk about the blood flow through the heart. The heart, a fist-sized organ in the thorax, that is the chest, pumps blood throughout the body. This is always a teamwork between the heart and the lungs. The body uses up the oxygen in the blood and sends the blood back to be oxygenated by the oxygen we get when we breathe in. The deoxygenated blood, that is, the blood void of oxygen, enters through the right side of the heart via the two largest veins of the body, called the superior and the inferior vena cava. The blood from the upper part of the body goes through the superior vena cava, and the blood from the lower part of the body enters the heart through the inferior vena cava. The heart is made up of four chambers: the right and left atrium occupying the upper parts of the heart, and the right and the left ventricles located in the lower parts of the heart. Facts: all the body veins carry deoxygenated blood, except the pulmonary vein. And all the arteries carry oxygenated blood, except the pulmonary artery. The largest artery, the aorta, carries oxygenated blood away from the heart, while the largest veins, the superior and inferior vena cava, bring deoxygenated blood into the heart. The blood that goes in through the vena cava arrives in the right atrium. This brings us to the next facts. There are four valves responsible for the forward flow of blood through the heart. They open up and close up as needed. They are the tricuspid valve, the pulmonic or pulmonary valve, the bicuspid or mitral valve, and the aortic valve. For easy memorization, try this mnemonics. Try pulling my aorta, or try pulling by aorta. The first valve is the tricuspid valve. The blood in the right atrium escapes into the right ventricle through the tricuspid valve. The force of the stretch in the right ventricle forces the pulmonic valve to open up, allowing the blood into the pulmonary artery, which carries blood to the lungs for oxygenation. The happy oxygenated blood comes back into the left atrium of the heart through the pulmonary vein and enters the right ventricle through the mitral or bicuspid valve. Again, the filling force causes the left ventricle to pull back like a slingshot and causes the aortic valve to open, allowing the blood to eject into the aorta, which carries the blood back to the body for use, and the cycle begins again. Thank you for waiting till the end. Please be on the lookout for the next video. Please don't forget to comment, like, share, and subscribe. Also, turn on your notification bells to be alerted whenever I post a video. Thank you. Bye.